I just hope its presence doesn't bone anything sinister. We don't need aught more to worry about in this kingdom. Aye, you've a bit of a special place in my heart. This is for you. Listen, there's all I would speak of. I've dedicated my life to perfecting my abilities as a soldier, and the skills I've honed are my only pride. As such, there's no greater gift I can offer you than the best of my techniques. You've proven yourself a loyal friend. 'Tis the least I can do.
Imperials, eh? I shan't deny they have their uses.
Aye, you're welcome to stay a while, if it pleases you.
I invited myself along. No such thing as too much training, eh? I plan to keep it up, just like Baron taught me. Till I'm even stronger than you. Stronger than anyone.
We've made it, then. What's our first order of business, Arisen?
Well met. I've weapons to serve. Truth be told, I'm of half a mind to pack.
Up and leave. What with the volcano?
Always a pleasure.
This looks as if it will take us someplace further afield. How we use it is at our discretion.
I believe we would be remiss not to make use of this. Might I be of assistance?
Suck you by, Arisen! Your weapon, a magical boon. One might confidently call that a resounding victory.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
With the port crystal placed, we'll be able to use a fairy stone to return here in an instant. Is locked.
Why? Peruse at your leisure. Pleasure, sir. Always a pleasure.
I've a selection of wares that's sure to please. Hope to see you again.
I sleep on my
It's hard to find my footing in this darkness.
Let me get that.
Now it all becomes clear. Methinks I have a better understanding of the structure of this location.
A fine showing.
This shall be another landmark of our adventure.
We cannot break it from this side.
Really now? Is there nothing we can do about this obstacle? If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. Might I be of assistance? The walls are too close for comfort here. Should we encounter trouble, we would be at a disadvantage.
Let us proceed with caution. Eyes peeled, ears pricked.
Fortune smiles upon us this day. We must take a look. It is not what I expected.
Some of our foes are proficient and ready to attack. Visibility is poor here. Be wary of enemies lying in ambush.
We must be ready for anything.
So, another comes seeking to inter me. Yet your wicked schemes will avail you not, Watching One. Time and again have you sent unto me your minions. Yet repel them I have, and so I shall anew, till I might claim the true world as mine own. Why do you not draw your This battle shall be o'er, afore it has even begun! You seek not my death. Then you are not of the Watching One. I am Rothas, founder of the Kingdom of Vermund. And you appear to be arisen. Tell me your reason for coming here. God's sway. Speak you of those trinkets conjured by the wizards of Batal? Even from these depths, I have beheld the Batali scuttling about, gathering their fragments. 'Tis a baleful, maddening act to transmute the fractured souls of Arisen into such frivolous baubles. Aye, that which you seek is a soul much like your own. Yet rarely will you find one intact, for splinters are all the remain of those pitiful Arisen who were bade come here by the Watching One to end me. The flesh may rot, the soul fragment, yet power, power endures. And 'twould seem the Batali seek to augment this power through their perverted arts. Though to what nefarious end, I know not. Yet 'tis folly, the frolicking of children. Such a trinket could ne'er hope to fell the dragon, let alone the Watching One. I know little of your intent. I sense in you a powerful will, a will that urges you towards fulfillment of some great feat. I shall grant you this blade. It too is the soul of an Arisen, mine own, in fact, refined in purest dragon blood. Alas, the ages have taken their toll. 'Tis as withered as mine own flesh, yet mayhap the Batali's profane magics would be capable of drawing forth its latent potency. If that is what you seek, Arisen, then go on to their stronghold. I believe 'tis there you shall find the means to achieve it.
Would you mind coming over here?
With a fairy stone in hand, we can travel wheresoever we please.
'Tis not an item to be squandered.
What purpose does this contraption serve? Perhaps you might investigate, Arisen.
We pawns will be ready to respond, whatever the outcome.
The fiend unknown is the most perilous.
Remain alert, and naught shall catch us by surprise.
Smashed beyond repair.
Might you consider lightening your pack, Master?
Lessening our load will... help to keep us light on our feet.
There's something down there. Is it safe to descend? Just yonder looks to be a good spot for us.
No harm in picking a few.
What is it? If you're looking for Lord Ambrosius, he's already returned to his research. Though, from what I understand, he's still willing to pay for blue crystal shards. If you find any, bring them to him at the Forbidden Magic Research Lab.
The Arisen comes. Is this meeting also by the dragon's design? Then I bid ye farewell.
It is that most impregnable we most long to assail.
We meet again, Arisen.
Why, you're back.
And not a day too soon.
I've just remembered a curious rumor I overheard once. Seems there's an illness pawns can catch beyond the rift that has devastating consequences for those around them. Worse still, the pawn never knows they're sick. They just become restless and flippant and won't heed the Arisen.
Indeed. Well, we shall have to remain watchful, lest one of our company should start showing signs of this sickness.
What should I get up to today?
Welcome.
Oh, welcome.
No shortage of eating options.
You seem to be in good health. I have a favor to beg. Might you be of aid? Much obliged.
Uh-huh. There's something written here.
Let's have a look then.
A decent spot to make camp. Assuming there are no monsters about.
We've earned ourselves a pat on the back.
Overconfidence is an enemy in and of itself. Let us instead strive to better ourselves with every battle.
I'll harvest what I can, should it please you.
Charge!
The so-called Forbidden Magic Research Lab appears to have been constructed rather recently.
Speak your mind if you must, but quick.